Today I would like to show you how to practice and master polyrhythms by using a very simple and effective method. And we're going to play a 3/2 kind of polyrhythm.